What are the benefits of using Elon Musk's Neuralink? Neuralink is a nanobiotechnology company working on implantable brain-computer interfaces that connect humans and computers. The company was founded by Elon Musk and Max Hodak in 2016. Neuralink's BCIs are intended to be high-bandwidth brain-machine interfaces that connect people and machines in productive ways. Elon Musk founded the company with the lofty goals of curing brain diseases in the near future and creating a fully functional machine-human interface in the far end. In this article, we'll discuss some of the company's significant advantages, ranging from human clinical trials to controlling AI through the human brain. Read to the end if you want to find out what's cooking in Musk's head. Let's start with how Elon Musk's brain chip firm Neuralink is planning human clinical trials. The billionaire entrepreneur's brain-chipped startup prepares to begin human clinical trials. Musk claims that the technology will allow people with paralysis to use a smartphone with their minds faster than people with thumbs. The Silicon Valley firm is looking to hire a clinical trial director to oversee tests of the technology in humans after having already implanted microchips containing artificial intelligence into the brains of a macaque monkey named Pager and a pig named Gertrude. Musk said last month that he was cautiously optimistic that the implants would enable tetraplegic individuals to walk. He told the Wall Street Journal CEO Council Summit, "We hope to have this in our first humans, who will be people with severe spinal cord injuries, like tetraplegics or quadriplegics by next year, pending FDA approval." He added, "I think we have a chance with Neuralink to restore full body functionality to someone with spinal cord injury. Neuralink is working well in monkeys, and we're doing a lot of testing to confirm that it's very safe and reliable, and that the Neuralink device can be safely removed." Musk has a previous track record of exaggerating the rate of the company's progress. In 2019, he predicted that the device would be implanted in a human skull by 2020. Musk said that the device would be implanted flush with the skull and charges wirelessly, so you look and feel completely normal. He says people should consider the technology as replacing faulty neurons with circuits, and that progress will accelerate next year when we have devices in humans that allow us to have nuanced conversations with monkeys. Neuralink previously released a video of a monkey implanted with the chip playing the video game Pong using only its mind. Now let's talk about how Elon Musk's Neuralink shows a monkey with a brain chip playing video games by just thinking. Musk's brain chip startup released footage that appeared to show a monkey playing a simple video game after receiving implants of the new technology. Pager, a male macaque with chips embedded on each side of its brain, plays Mind Pong in a 3-minute video by Neuralink. He was trained to move a joystick, but it is now unplugged and he thinks about moving his hand up and down to control the paddle. Musk recently tweeted that the first Neuralink product will allow someone with paralysis to use a smartphone with their mind faster than someone using their thumbs. Later versions will be able to shunt signals from Neuralinks in the brain to Neuralinks in body motor neuron clusters, allowing people with paraplegia to walk again, for example. The device is implanted flush with the skull and charges wirelessly, allowing you to appear and feel completely normal. The video's voiceover explains that more than 2,000 electrodes implanted in the monkey's motor cortex regions that coordinate hand and arm movements allow Neuralink to record and decode electrical signals from the brain. "We calibrate the decoder using these data by mathematically modeling the relationship between neural activity patterns and the various joystick movements they produce." Musk has a history of bringing together diverse experts to develop technology previously restricted to academic labs, such as rockets and electric vehicles, through companies like Tesla and SpaceX. The real question is whether Elon Musk's Neuralink will be a game changer for people with disabilities. Elon Musk gave a live webcast update on the development of his brain-computer interface company Neuralink at the end of August. Musk, a trailblazing technologist, outlined a bold vision for humanity's future. Musk envisions a future world where cybernetically augmented superhumans overcome disease and disability and entirely transcend their physical form through direct integration with machines and technology. In Musk's words, Neuralink implantable device is like a Fitbit in your skull. The technology, made up of super-thin threads that carry electrodes, is designed to allow for high-throughput communication with external computers and potentially secondary links placed elsewhere in the body. Neuralink isn't just a gimmick. The company already has over 100 employees and plans to expand its workforce rapidly. Musk has also invested $100 million of his own money in the venture. He also revealed that Neuralink received breakthrough device designation from the US Food and Drug Administration in July, which can help speed up the regulatory process. Musk said that Neuralink's initial goal would be to solve important brain and spine problems, which is likely to have piqued the interest of disabled people. Indeed, several chronic and life-limiting conditions as potentially treatable by Neuralink throughout the presentation, including blindness, spinal cord injuries, memory loss, brain damage, and even depression. The company's first round of clinical trials will focus on patients with spinal cord injuries. For people with disabilities who are watching, this may sound like a compelling narrative, or at the very least, something new and different compared to the dry mathematical data and medical jargon that fills professional journals. Finally, let us shine a light on the control of AI via the human brain. This man is truly taking things to the next level. Musk's multi-billion dollar fortune and media persona as a stargazing pioneer, pushing the boundaries of science, roll in this. What is perhaps more enticing is that Musk's ambitions for Neuralink go far beyond simply assisting disabled people. Elon Musk has gone on record several times to express his concerns about the threat that artificial intelligence poses to humanity. He envisions a future in which AI outpaces humans and can no longer be controlled, and has described technology as a more significant threat to human survival than nuclear weapons. Neuralink is essentially the result of Musk's transhumanist ambition to maintain control over super intelligent machines and AI. During the presentation, Musk said, "On a species level, it's critical to figure out how we coexist with advanced AI. Achieving some AI symbiosis so that the world's future is controlled by the combined will of the people of the Earth. That may be the most significant accomplishment of a device like this." Despite the impending rise of cyborgs, plenty of near-term business opportunities are waiting to be taken advantage of. Finally, who wouldn't want to be able to stream music directly into their head or control immersive virtual video games using only their thoughts? The time ship is changing its direction, and Elon Musk is taking the wheel to helm it into the tech-immersed world. Thank you all for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up and share your thoughts on Neuralink.